adding dependencies. Go get name module. Next, we'll call the first module into the second module using the go get command, specifying the name of the first module we created earlier, which is module hello world. After downloading the module's dependencies, we'll try to access it in the main file by importing the module and calling the hello world function. The output should match the output of the first module we created earlier,